I can do this the more appropriately because I represent that large group of 14 million Americans, one-tenth of the nation, who, in a sense, explain America's pressing problems.
We always have the double consciousness. You're trying to be black, and meanwhile you got a white ghost hovering over your head that says, if you don't do this, you'll get killed. If you don't do this, you won't get no money. If you don't do this, nobody will think you're smart. You're trying to be black, and the ghost is telling you to be a ghost.